Sometimes they're soft, sometimes they're silky, and sometimes they're smelly. We all wear them, and they're pretty freaking special. You guessed it, it's socks. I'm Clementine and I'm about to lay down the top 10 best socks of the world for you. Let's start things off gently with a silly, playful sock picturing a great white shark eating your leg. Isn't that sweet? Next up is a pair of socks for all of the podiatrists and orthopedic surgeons watching. For number 8, let's branch out a bit and show you some socks with squiggly doos and schmoopsy poos on them. Aren't these amazing? Let's move on to a pair of socks that combines my three favorite things, cats, burgers, and turtles inside burgers. You'll be the talk of the town in these. Sticking with the cats wearing glasses motif, at number 6 we have some super nerdy kitties. Their adorable little studio's faces will peek out at anyone who dares stare at your ankles. By the way, look at you, showing off your ankles, you naughty little vixen. At number 5, I apologize, but all I could come up with was a pair of common rainbow narwhals. I know, boring, sorry. Let's get back on track with number 4. How would you like to have some brown octopuses encircling your thighs amidst a rainbow nebula? I know I would. Perhaps you're more of a vegetarian, you dislike sea creatures, or just tentacles in general. If so, have I got the socks for you. At number 3, is a cute fruit knee sock that will make your mouth water. That is, until you realize it's foot fruit, so, not super appetizing. I'll admit, our runner-up sock today isn't exactly a sock. It's a freaking awesome leprechaun outfit that includes socks. So, it's way more than socks. Cool, right? We're finally at number 1. Are you excited? I might be, not sure. Last but not least, we have a cute and mysterious pair of UFO socks. Welcome, alien friends. So there you have it. That's our list of the best socks of the world. Please comment below if you have suggestions for even better socks, or if you just want to chit-chat. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.